American side over there and the Canadian side over this side. The boat with the blue is American and the boat with the red is Canadians.